मेक द क्रिसमस ट्री हियर फॉर क्लास फोर. टेक द ए फोर ग्रीन कलर पेपर. वी विल टेक डिवाइड इनटू फोर पार्ट्स. डिवाइड द पेपर इनटू फोर पार्ट्स. Here we have taken the four parts are here. We will take one part leave here. We will take three parts. We will fold the paper here. Sorry, this side. This shape. And we'll make the mark in a little triangle here like this. The paper here, little mark is here. We'll cut the paper. We will get the paper here like this. We'll fold the paper and all three paper equally we will cut here. Up to line like this. Like this, we will cut the paper here, all three equal paper. We will take the pencil and roll the paper here. Like this, we will roll the paper. Like this, three parts are here. And we will stick it here, see the line? Like this. One by one. And we will take this paper here. And we'll make the paper triangle now, this one. First paper triangle shape, fold from the center here, and this paper we will also cut. Same, we will roll the paper. Like this, we will open the paper. We will stick it here on the top. See, like this, we will stick. See our Christmas tree. And we will take the stars here and some decorating items like this. And we'll take the base. You can take color paper like this. We'll stick the Christmas tree on like this, and we'll decorate it. I've taken the dark dark blue color like this. Here you can see here. Decorate the Christmas tree like this, and one paper, take a brown paper, make the roll here. You can roll the paper and put the gum. And you can stick behind the tree like this. You can stick it. And stick the pot here. And we'll take this chart paper. This you eat the chart, and we'll cut the paper like this. You can put some gum here. You can show the pot like a 3D effect. Give the 3D effect like this. Thanks for watching. So please do like, share and comment.